Here's our wonderful hike we had back in June to the Laurel Snow Natural Area. If one of these rocks that are so massive, if it had been placed in the middle of Enid, Oklahoma, where I grew up, it would look like a mountain. Check out this fantastic bridge, but you have to get to it first. You see the massive rock where it originates? Well, you have to hike all the way around that rock, but kind of on the rock. So if it's been damp at any time recently, it's extremely, extremely slippery. So all the way around the side of the rock, there are cables that you have to grab on. And let me assure you, you have to grab on them. You will slip. You go down the side, there are cables all the way down for you to hold on to secure. The incline is pretty steep, so if you slide, you slide a long way down. When you finally carefully work your way down to the base of this rock, you finally make it to the bridge. Yay! It's awesome! Check out this cool little cave we found. I was really excited that we got to climb up and peek inside.
Thank you.